some business to take care of. See you later.
Women.
I hate to break it out to you, but Salazar is dead.
Yes, it seems that way.
Sadler, why don't you give up and let Ashley go home?
Perhaps you are disillusioned with overconfidence, just because you killed my small-time subordinate.
Sadler, you're small-time.
Oh. Writhe in my cage of torment, my friend.
Alright guys, welcome back to Resident Evil 4. I got some cool stuff coming up for, especially this LP. I'm gonna get Perry on a couple of these, and Richard, hopefully, on a couple of these. With the holidays coming up this week, it's gonna be, a little tough to try to work it in, but, if there's a little wait between a few, I could probably get two done with Perry tomorrow, because we'll do them in post. And then we'll get Richard back to probably finish out the game. You guys seem to enjoy the guest commentary and stuff. Just to switch it up a bit, which is awesome. It's really cool that, with revisiting the game, we can kind of try all different stuff, which is the point, that's the point of this. I didn't want it to be exactly the same. I wanted it to be just me, but I also want to do it on professional, and I wanted to bring some people in and stuff like that. So even though it's not the easiest thing to do because, like I said, schedules conflict, that's a fact. Let me see if we can pop out this light there. Cool. There's Ashley getting taken away. This part could be kind of annoying. Let's try. I apologize for my yawning. Early morning. Thanksgiving is a few days away, so. We're gonna try to get as much as we can done. I like how he threw that axe, through the wall. Yeah, this one, I really gotta just worry about taking this fucking guy out. The Gatling gun, because he's a dick. I don't even know where he even went. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Try to just keep shooting him here. Come on. Oh shit. Come on. Jesus Christ. Ah! Yes. Sweet. I don't think I spawned the other guys yet. I think they come out when, I move up, I think. I'm not sure. Whatever. We'll do it. Alright, let's see. I think they're gonna all come out now, I think, as soon as I run into this little section. This whole island section has a lot of parts to it, such as, the Regeneradors, the Krauser fight, bunch of shit. So, we have a lot of stuff to do here. Why do I feel like there should be more people? Oh, okay. There we go. I was about to say, I feel like there should be more people coming, and there isn't. Yeah, I should probably heal. That'd be a wise choice. Alright, Let's see. We want to grab some of this ammo here. Cool. And they're gonna come now, of course. Usually when I play this part, they come down earlier, but it might just be me. Maybe you have to move up a bit. I'm not sure. Love the headshots. Love the red 9 as well. Awesome. Oh, fuck. Fucking parasites. Always piss me off. And now they all come down. Let's see. Oh, sweet. Somehow dodged that. But, alright, now we just gotta... Maybe rotate it there, right? I don't know. Turn these on somehow. I usually pushed that button earlier, but... Let's see. Okay. Now I gotta... Okay, now I gotta move it. Okay, cool. Ah, you fuck. You deserve to get your head kicked off, you ass. Alright. See what we can do. And they're still coming. They are not letting up now. I'll let them come up, and we'll just fucking pick them off one by one. Because you're stupid enough to come up here while I have a fucking shotgun just aimed at your face. Resident Evil enemy logic. Oh yeah. Yes, I will. Alright, cool. Very nice. I'm still... Also, another thing. Whether or not any of you guys want to see Separate Ways or... Simon Ada. It's really up to you. I've done them before, a couple years ago. Years after I did my RE4 LP, my original. So it's really up to you guys. If I don't, you know, really get any comments regarding that, then it's fine. You know what I mean? Or I might just do it anyway. Whatever I kind of feel like doing. Once, you know, this week ends and I'm not working like crazy because of the holidays and stuff, it'll be a little bit easier to get more stuff recorded. But as I said, I'm still going to be pretty much on this channel all the time now. Finished my film and, you know, I was able to do that. So, you know, collection updates and all that fun stuff is coming. But yeah, so more time, so you know, I might just say fuck it, because now that I have more time I could just do it no matter what. You know, it really doesn't matter. So whatever you guys really want to see, it's really up to you. Because Separate Ways, you know, it's a few chapters, not too long. So it'd just be like a little bonus to this whole revisited thing before I kind of, you know, put it to rest for, you know, that's it, pretty much. What the hell? It's a weird-looking texture. Look at that. But, you know. Some people brought up other things of, like, revisiting other stuff. And, you know, I could. But, again, because it's, like, going by all territory, like, I'd rather really see if, like, if it's something that you guys would want to legitimately see. It's more of, like, a really... It has to be, like... If the fans want to see it, because it's not like I want to just like feel like I'm out of material, and like the only thing I can do is play games that I've already played again, you know? Like Resident Evil Remake, you know, I already did a kind of LP like thing on it. I streamed the whole remake HD, you know, so whether or not you guys even know that exists, a lot of people don't even know that I did LPs that have been around for a while. And yeah, you could just get them, or watch them, get them, what the hell, watch them, you know, they're there, you know, check the playlist, they're all, organized and there, you know, so, you know, you could do whatever you want, with them, as far as watching them is concerned. Some people request, you know, oh, you should do this next, it's like, I already did it, you know, so, it's there, content's there. But as far as revisiting stuff, I mean, it really depends on, like, whatever people want to see revisited and, like, you know, if it's really worth, I really just want to make stuff worth people's time, you know, because I try to take my time with this stuff and, like, make it the best that I can and not just, like, sit here and record and be, like, bored, like, I like to enjoy myself, you know, when I record this stuff and, like, I wouldn't be doing it if I wasn't having a good time, if that makes sense. Because it, you know, because obviously, like, you know, time is less available now. So, you know, it really depends on whether or not you guys want to see certain stuff or not. So, it really comes down to you guys, you know. Because I'm really up for whatever. I know, I want to do, like I said, a couple reviews and stuff. You know, I haven't did an LP on RE6, you know what I mean? That would be lots of fun to do. Again, I kind of would be a... I kind of would be doing it solo, considering I don't really have anything to play it with people on, if that makes sense. There's a merchant. We're gonna ignore him though right now because we do not need to see him. Fucker. But you know, it's whatever. I heard that's coming to PS4 anyway, or there's a listing for it or something. If it gets remastered, I might be able to play, so, you know, I guess we'll wait and see on that, because if it comes out for the next-gen consoles, then, or current-gen, I shouldn't say next-gen, the console's been out for a few years now, you know, we'll see. I would like to touch on RE6, but I don't really know if a lot of people would even want to see that. A lot of people hate RE6, I don't, but a lot of people do, so. But, you know, we're just gonna go with it, and, you know, worry about the now, and, you know, we're gonna do RE4, so we're gonna finish this up, obviously, and then whatever you guys want me to do, like I said, if you want me to do the bonus stuff, I've already done a bunch of mercenary stuff on this version, yeah. This guy's gonna bust out, and I'm gonna ignore him. Okay. There we go. Get these fucking assholes. They're not even that strong, but they do hit hard. Let's see. I think there's another one down here. Yeah, there is. He's just waiting for me. The red nine is a trick. Awesome. Where the fuck did you come from? Fucking dickheads. God damn it. Oh, you fucking piece of shit! God. Of course. Jesus. Of course, the one guy had to fucking be a parasite that had the fucking weapon. Ah. Yeah, there's Ashley complaining on the radio. Another yellow herb, sweet, for health boost. Help me, Leon. Okay. Cool deal. And now, let's get this cutscene real quick.
Ashley. Just hang in there, Ashley. I'm coming for you.
All right, Leon with his amazing little jabs and jokes there, one-liners and all. All right, here we go. This is the final target practice. So this is the part where you guys can fall asleep. No, I'm kidding. Yeah, we'll visit the merchant after we do this. I think this is the final one, considering the bottle cap collection. Yeah, we are on the final. So, let's see what we can do. I'll try to keep this as entertaining as I can. D. Yay. Try to do this, Sarah, and oh my god. Okay. Okay. Fucking assholes. All right. Come on, yes. Fucker. Jesus Christ. Fuck. Might as well just restart. No fucking point. Because once you kill an Ashley, like, that's it. Like, it just ruins your whole game. I think Richard brought that up too, and it's true. You're ruining it, Ashley. You even ruined target practice. You're not even real in this game. Come on. Come on. No. You deal with that shit. Come on. Motherfucker. Can't even see him. Dick. Alright. We gotta try that again. To get the highest of highs. Now we got moving Ashley's. God. Fucking assholes. Oh my god. Alright. Let's see what we can do. We're chasing her. Come on. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god. Jesus Christ. I forgot how hard these get. Ugh. Did I get them all? I don't even know. Let's try this one more time. I think I need six, right? Might as well try again. We gotta get that money and 100% the target practice. As far as getting all the bottle caps. Alright, see what we can do. Oof. You dick. Come on. Come on. Yes, come on. Come on. What? Is that it? Is that all we can get? Let's see. Did I get everyone? I think I need like one more, right? Let's try like rapid fire. Let's just try this. Because we need one more, right? We need to hit like every one. Yeah, we're missing one. So let's try to do this. If this for some reason isn't entertaining, I'm sorry. You could skip through this part. I completely understand. Ah, you it was my fault. Hand's not as steady, but we're gonna see what we can do. See what we can do. That was my fault. I got way too cocky. I thought I could do it. I mean, the laser was like right there. God. Come on. Come on, you motherfucker. We gotta get this. Come on. They do not fuck around. They make this shit hard as hell. Fuck. God damn it. I feel like I just have to get like 100 on like all these. Are you, like, kidding me right now? Like, no. No. Getting my handgun back. It's more steady. And it's helped me win every single one so far. So fuck it. Like, can I miss one? Like, I don't know. Like, I don't know if I can miss one. Motherfucker. You motherfucker! God, you that feeling is the worst. You just can't get the target. You just panic too much. These things get fucking annoying. Like, this is the most annoying when they're, like, behind them. Like that. Like, Jesus. No, that's not what I meant. Like, I'm just getting pissed. Come on. Okay. Whatever. Please get it. You motherfucker! Jesus Christ, this is tough. I forgot how tough this was. Half this video is fucking bottle cap getting, but... like, I feel like if I just don't get one, I'm just fucked. Motherfucker. Fucking piece of shit. God damn it. Let's try sniping again. I mean, rapid fire. God damn it. No. So you know I'm pissed when I keep, like, clicking the wrong one. All you can use is the fucking TMP. It's quick. It gets quicker. He's just not as steady with it. god. Like, why is it the first one that's so fucking difficult? It's just because the... It's that guy in the back. Like, I just... You don't get a good vantage point. It's really hard. Like, because then I know she's gonna get hit. Come on, you motherfucker. I'm just gonna, you know what? I'm just gonna fucking hit him in the stomach. I don't even care. Fuck it. Yes, got the fucking last one. Fucking A. Yes, damn right, 50k. Give me all that shit. Finally. That was rough, man. That was really hard. I was too interested in trying to get all the headshots, but I could afford some body shots, and yeah. Sorry if that was boring for you guys. I'm sorry. I think I could sell these, yeah.
What are you selling?
Alright. Is that all? Now we can get back to reality here. Cat still has stuff you could put in. Is that all? Sell these because I apparently missed them.
Thank you.
Where they went.
What are you buying?
Get some firepower on there.
What are you buying?
I didn't mean to back out.
Thank you. Is that all? Thank you.
All right, that's good for now. Next, I'll probably get the exclusive for the Red 9. And they got this annoying part. They fucking keep do when your back's turned, they just fuckers. Ah, you shit. I panicked. Fuckers. Fucking asshole. Alright. Moving on to the depths of this fucking place. Alright. Alright. Some rifle ammo. Gonna need it because these regenerators are coming up. The sneaky bitches. That's right, I need the card key, which I think I can get in here. And if you guys don't know their generators, then you're in hell for a ride, because they are creepy. Creepiest thing about this game, and they give you... They are tough, but as long as you get the sniper rifle scope, you can get them. You shoot their parasites down. Or out, I should say. So, yeah, that's how you do that puzzle. It's pretty fucking easy. So, yeah. These are creepy guys. And they give you a lot of money though. Like it adds up. A lot of them give you 5,000, but there's so many of them. These fucking guys that, yeah, it adds up to a nice chunk of change. And when you kill the Iron Maidens, the ones with the fucking spikes coming up, yeah. They are more money. Jesus Christ. Not meaning to get hit by that. And you gotta get the scope. Which is in here. Alright. Gotta do this fucking thing. And there's our scope. And this thing is awesome. Because it's a lifesaver. The infrared scope. And, need more rifle ammo, but... Yeah, see, these things are always fucking creepy, man. I don't fuck with these guys. He has one on his back. There he goes. And they explode, which is awesome. And next Resident Evil, we need something as creepy as these guys. And that breathing is just, it's awesome. Fuck. Oh shit. Oh! There he is. The sneaky bitch. Who comes up when he hears fucking gunfire. Look at him. Alright. Another parasite down. Come on, I gotta make this work. Fuck. There we go. Oh, you dick. I didn't know he was gonna kill me. Jesus. Okay, at least I got a checkpoint, but holy fuck. Oh, not again. Jesus Christ. These guys are assholes. Definition of ass. Holes. Come on. Oh, you dick. You son of a bitch. I don't have any rifle ammo to kill him. Actually killed him, okay. Cool. I had no rifle ammo left, so I was just like, well, might as well. The sneaky bitch returned and killed me after all those years, and 5 years actually. Jesus Christ, it's been 5 years since I last played this on an LP. And he got his revenge. Yay! I can never get it to get these guys. So it's just like, why? So move these somehow. Can't move them? Whatever. Here they come. They're like, alright, fuck this guy. He's a dick. And I am a dick, so come on. It's in... Awesome, awesome, awesome. Alright. This is going to be a long one, guys. Hope you guys are enjoying it. A lot of eventful stuff going on here. Let's see. Yeah, that's not the last we're going to see of those fucking regenerators, I'll tell you that much. Lockers. Okay. Flash grenade. Cool. I'll take it. I'll take it. Okay. We don't need to do that yet. That's when I have Ashley, I believe. And... I don't want to throw a grenade because I don't want to kill her, but I think we can maneuver this right. If you don't check the door, she doesn't shut up. So, I had to check the door. Oh god. We're gonna verse our Iron Maiden, looks like. Forgot that that was in this chapter. Oh. You little dick. Oh my god. I got screwed. I got screwed there, guys. Just have him come through the door. Why not? Running a little low on ammo. But... whatever. I'm gonna have to get some. They're really not gonna come. Echo, I'm gonna take that. No ammo in that. I need rifle ammo for this regenerator. I just need enough for one, at least, but... I think there's ammo in that, like, one little room. I think I can get it. The one room with the, like, I have like little stashes of ammo in there. I think I can get them. I can grab it real quick. Cause he's lurking. He's coming. What's in here? Rifle ammo. Yes. 3 rounds though? I don't know. Oh, fuck me. Let's avoid him for now. Let's see if we can find some more rifle ammo. Merchant's just chilling out here like, hey, what's going on? Okay, what can help us is if we do the capacity on the rifle. Which I don't know if we did. Yeah, that will help us a lot. Thank you. So.
Is that old?
Yeah. Come. Thanks, merchant. I can always count on you. Alright. Awesome. So we have enough rifle ammo to take out this guy. Go up here now. Might as well. Is that like a little cool little cutscene you can miss if you don't go up here? You know. I just went around. Okay. Frequencies do not work, so got some shotgun shells out of that as well. So now we have to go down and kill this fucking Iron Maiden, which has a key card embedded into his fucking body, which I don't know whose idea that was, but that's kind of mean. Like, why would you do that? Poor regenerator. He just wants a cuddle buddy. That's it. That's all he wants, just a little cuddle buddy. Alright, where is he? Oh, there he is. Look at the back one. Shot through him. Oh, there's rifle ammo right here too. Well, it's a good thing we upgraded it anyway, because we need some more capacity on there, because there's more regenerators, and yeah, it'll be a lot better if we prepare now. And more rifle ammo. Awesome. And we are done here. And now when we go back into that room, it's going to be a bunch of assholes. Of course. You already hear them. They're fucking dicks. There they are. Come on, you asshole. Alright, let the parasites come, it's fine. Parasites are all good with me. Like that slide down the stair. Ooh, oh. Alright, cool. All gone. Time to get fucking Ashley and her whiny ass out of that cell. I think that will do it for this chapter. So this might be the last live commentary that you get. Because, yeah, we're just going to switch it up more and just get some guests in here and do it in post, because that's the best way to do it. We tried to do it live, but it just didn't work, so it's just impossible.
Leon. You okay? Come on, let's get out of here.
And that's the end of the chapter, 5-1. This is a lengthy one, guys. I hope you enjoyed. So I'll get some Perry in for the next couple parts, and then probably Richard maybe to finish it off. So I got to get to recording the rest of them, and so I'll see you guys in the next one with more guests to fill out the rest of the LP. Thank you.